I'm a big believer that dental implants are definitely within the realm of treatment of the general dentist out there. I think you have to get involved with implant dentistry. The title of today's program is Surgical Pathways for Implant Dentistry, How to Be Affordable and Profitable. And what we hope to demonstrate throughout the program today is how we can incorporate implant dentistry easily into your practice, but also make it affordable for your patients and make it very profitable for you. Implant dentistry is the most profitable thing that we do in dentistry today, and you must get involved. We're gonna successfully address financial arrangements that we make for our patients. Everybody's on a budget. Doesn't matter what people have or don't have, and we have to work within their budget. So I'm gonna show you some of the things that we do in our practice outside of Detroit that allows our patients to readily accept implant dentistry as a viable alternative to some of the conventional techniques that we do. And we're gonna talk specifically about understanding the costs of doing business to make implant dentistry profitable in your practice. I'm a big believer that dental implants are definitely within the realm of treatment of the general dentist out there. I think you have to get involved with implant dentistry. Not only the prosthetic aspects, but also the surgical applications of implant dentistry. We can train you how to do that proficiently and efficiently in your practice. But our challenge is to learn the steps that are involved to create the predictability and get the excellent functional and aesthetic results that we all want. Now, working with a high quality dental lab like Glidewell Lab allows me to provide exceptional service, exceptional function and aesthetics to my patients at a cost that is reasonable. Implant dentistry has changed a lot in the 35 years that I've been practicing, and it's become more mainstream. Your patients are coming to you asking specifically about dental implants. Whether they're missing one tooth or several teeth or all their teeth, they're Google searching it, implant dentistry is coming out, and we have to educate them and make them aware of what is available to them today.